Thank you. that was truly superfluous. Masterful counterpart, you're listening to Second Moon Radio, the station of levitated tastes. Don't touch that dial.
A housing shortage is driving up prices in the area.
That's right, Glenda. But apparently that's not all good news. We're joined today by an expert guest, Professor Nutbutter.
Welcome, Professor. So a housing shortage is bad for the people trying to move here, right?
Humans are programmed to desire certain representations within ideological reward structures, which are entirely apart from the actual rewards enjoyed. For example, consider capital.
One final question, Professor. Is the housing shortage going to make me richer?
By certain metrics, perhaps yes, in the short term.
I like the sound of that.
But what we are discussing is the study of a statistical abstraction and its effect on the human
fate. Thank you, Professor.
It is a question of priorities.
Interesting news from the city's export division. Sources tell us that our city has more services than we know what to do with.
And you know what that means, folks. It means we're not cutting things close enough.
Well, no. The point is we're selling it and bringing money into local economy.
That's right. You could almost say it's too much of a good thing.
Or we could say that we're enjoying a positive trade balance and the economy is booming. More after this.
Thank you. A driving advisory has been issued for the immediate area due to poor road conditions. Please exercise caution if you must drive, and try to stay off the streets until conditions improve. This has been a local public service announcement.
How delightful! Another letter from our erstwhile listeners. What's up, honey? Me and my sister love you. Oh, that's nice. Y'all got clarinets and violins, but you got something most music these days ain't. Oh, let me guess. Lineage traced back to the great Haydn himself? Let's see here. Y'all got soul. Oh, yes, soul. A raison d'être? Delicious. My sisters say whoever you got playing the keys got more funk in his pinky. But I told her that ain't funk. That's classical. Yes, indeed. That must be most exacerbating. Classical music has been known since the time of the early explorers. Funk, by contrast, is an entirely modern conceit, and you'll find none of that here. Funk, as they say, is for the layperson. Now, let's hear another one of those soulful cants.
We're live, and we're getting reports about a traffic accident somewhere in the city.
Road maintenance services have already been dispatched, and traffic flow should return to normal. But if you're planning a quick trip out, you might want to wait a little while until everything clears up.
If you're in it, you already know about it. No use reminding you. Meanwhile, expect delays and drive safe. And on to our main feature story. The commercial district is booming as the area is attracting more high-end stores, bringing the latest in luxury to our neighborhood. You can now shop for designer shoes while sipping a fancy local Jarva Mate, or so my wife tells me. That's good for business and good for the community.
Thanks, Jim. We'll be back after this.
Thank you. you.